You spent more than $200. I
on
can
Legends.
Almost guarantee. Yeah, oh yeah. No. Dude, you know how much you spent on Dokken? Do you know how much you spent on Dokken?
I spent a lot. I spent more on Legend than I did on Dokken.
You spent a lot of money, Peanut. You spent a lot of money.
Like, as I worked, dude, I'd be like,
you were literally
I'm going to buy 60 Chrono Crosses.
We were chilling and you were like, bro, should I get this $100 version? And I was like, no. And you were like, I'm going to get it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yes, looking at you shine till I go blind. Oh, my, take a hit of
you. I'm feeling so high, robot. I'm gay.
Clap!
Not yet.
I guess you could hit now if you want. Fucking... Kick that but intro, yours baby. Is, and I feel like your aura is gorgeous.
Looking at you shine till I go blind. Oh my, take a hit of you. I'm feeling so high. Robot.
What's going on, guys? My name is Peanut DeBeta, and welcome to the Nutshell episode 2. Of course, your returning co-host. You got the boy, the Joe Mama. You guys really liked the first one. Did pretty well in the first 2 days.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, and guys, special guest, the one and only, my own brother.
Mr. Abeta.
He can introduce himself.
Mr. Abeta, what's up, guys? It's Freddy. Mr. Abeta, whatever you want to call me. Throwback to the V Equations days. Been rocking with Peanut forever. I mean, obviously, we're brothers. I'm going to pull a Joe intro. Obviously, 23 years old, born and raised here. I'm a teacher, and I don't think I'm not going to say which school that's at because I don't know if I could get in trouble for that. Okay, so,
Mr. Abeta. Dude, I keep forgetting you're 23.
Yeah.
It's so weird because, he's like, what, you're a year and a half older than me?
Yeah.
Like just 20 about. Months?
Because yeah, you're turning 24.
Yeah, I'm going to be 24 here in a couple months.
It's so crazy. Just go on with your life, dude. You're getting married.
Getting married next year. And I still buy football cards. And you know what? Don't ever grow up. I got a lightsaber from Galaxy's Edge. I paid $200 for the Edge.
It's fucking sweet, though.
It's cooler than... I should have brought it.
Baby! We got the Star Wars shirt on. I can't...
With the Mando on the back.
You
already know what the vibes are.
Today is going to be another... Every Sunday we record, unless I'm working, because my days off go from a day ahead and stupid.
It is what it is.
Yeah, but whenever we're both free, I know Joe works in the nights. Freddy's teaching. He's working out the days. Has the weekends off.
It's almost summer break, though.
True.
Those little thoughts can be thoughts. You already know. Thoughts and
you
training.
You ever get that? Of course, we're going to kick it up. Stories right away, just being us. And then, would you rather? We're going to open up some packs, see who gets the most valuable card. And I think between all of us, Freddy's a pretty lucky guy. And Joe's also lucky as well. So hopefully their luck can rub off and I can make some profit.
See, but my luck only comes with video games. Because remember in Madden a couple years back, I pulled the golden ticket?
No, I don't play Madden.
I don't either, so I barely play 2K.
What's a golden ticket?
Golden ticket. Willy Wonka. They release them at the end of the year, and it's a community thing. The community gets to pick which players get a 99 max.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. I've never seen them, but I know what you're talking about.
When we were playing Legends, dude, this guy pulled 4 fucking Sparking. It's all new
in one turn. In one turn or what?
That's he pulled 2 crazy. Super Saiyan 3s, a Beerus, and something else. And I was like, oh, Gogeta. And I was like, are you fucking kidding me?
The best I ever did was that Super Saiyan 4 Goku, the Goku Vegeta, and the Golden Frieza.
I spent way too much money on that fucking
game. On that
game?
Oh, yeah, you spent a lot of money on that game.
I think I've spent over at least $200 just from a mobile game.
You spent more
than $200, dude.
That's minimum.
I probably spent, let's see.
You spent more than $200.
On Legends.
Yeah, oh yeah. No. Dude, do you know how much you spent on Dokken? Do you know how much you spent on Dokken?
I spent a lot. I spent more on Legends than I did on Dokken.
You spent a lot of money, Peanut.
As I worked, dude, I'd be like,
you were literally
I'm going to buy 60 Chrono Crosses.
We were chilling and you were like, bro, should I get this $100 version? And I was like, no. And you were like, I'm going to get it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
You spent more than a couple hundred. And you
that
pulled two.
Dokken,
and you
that
pulled,
was a Dokken. That was Legend.
That was Legend. But still, you spent a lot of money on those games. And you pulled two back to back. So that was hype. That was hype. And you needed those too, so.
See, I'm very low money spent, even on Madden. The only game I spend money on is Fortnite, and that's to get emotes.
He's Jewish.
You can't say that.
You can tell by the hair.
What do you mean? You're Jewish.
Yes.
I'm not criticizing your religion or anything. Jewish people save money.
I saw a meme the other day, and it's like, you don't see Jewish people harassing innocent Germans about the Holocaust. it's like talking about the whole black fucking BLM or whatever it is. I just thought it was so funny.
Dude, that's probably like the worst time to be a cop.
Oh, yeah.
It was like this like past year.
Just any kind of like situation like that in general, if I'm being honest.
You have to tread very, very carefully in that type of situation because...
Lucky I'm not a cop.
Everyone's, you know, got their phones and stuff. Oh, yeah. And I mean, granted, you know, there is police brutality and stuff.
I'm recording! I'm recording! It's like, shut up, bitch. No one cares. It's like, I'm going to shoot you regardless.
I was just going to say, it's a very sensitive topic because it's like any line of work. You're going to have good people. You're going to have bad people. It's just...
Well, like, look at movies, dude. Like, movies back then, dude.
They showed
fucking
it.
Fucking funny. Like, oh, yeah. Like, they didn't give a fuck.
Oh, no.
But
no, no.
Nobody else did. But, like... Just like throughout the years are just progressing.
It's all these fucking pronoun kids that are alive.
Sensitive. Brother. Like it sucks to say, but people are a lot more sensitive.
I'm a they. I don't want to be talked to otherwise. It's like,
shut there's the a difference fuck between up. A fucking being a fucking asshole and just enjoying like.
And being a comedian.
Yeah.
There's a difference.
Well, look at Dave Chappelle. You even look Dave Chappelle. He's a perfect example. That dude doesn't give a shit about what he says.
Why and would you? You're funny. Black. You're
and
black.
People love it.
Yeah.
People love it. But you take a guy like Kevin Hart. They made him apologize because like.
I don't know.
15 years ago, he said gay in a tweet.
I know. I was like, what?
I say or, gay in every other sentence.
When the whole accountability thing, when LeBron James tweeted that.
Oh,
he's like, you're next.
Yeah.
But that cop had the like had the right to...
take matter into hands like that?
Yeah, exact to authorize deadly force. Cause
don't get me wrong. I don't believe in cops using all this brutal force. But if you're going to ignore it several times, I would shoot you too.
There's
sorry.
There's good cops. There's bad
I
cops.
I would shoot you too.
There's good people. There's bad people.
Fuck
it's
it.
It's just fucking it's trying to weigh it out. It's
I like, mean, they do give a gun to almost anybody. But I mean, at the same time, almost anybody is.
That's the United
do,
States,
who else is
going to
do that job? No one else is going
to
do that job.
Welcome to the United States of America.
I wouldn't want to be a cop. Fuck that.
Honestly, I thought BLM was going to be like kind of like bad on Los Alamos, but it wasn't. Like,
oh, we speak about battles. Have you did you see any of like the memes about the Josh fight, the big Josh fight that happened?
Didn't some little kid win it?
I guess
they let some little kid win.
I'd have fucking fight. I'd have rocked that little kid with a pool floaty.
So they got like a big Facebook group of people named Josh, and they said, "Be here this date, this time. We're gonna fight, and whoever wins gets to keep the name Josh."
That's pretty funny.
And they all got like pool noodles and shit. And they
is that the video?
Yeah. No, that's kind of like how it was, but that's not the video.
It was just pool noodles of them just being the fuck out of each other.
There was like hundreds of people, bro. And
that's pretty funny.
And they were just, they like, people were standing on the sides watching, and there was other people just in the middle, like in the mosh pit, just fucking each other up.
Was this recent?
Yeah, it was pretty recent.
It was probably like a month ago.
Yeah, as I say, it was
were they wearing
like,
the masks?
No.
Oh, dude, that's not
They were like wearing like Anakin gear and like fucking Star Wars and all that nerd
oh,
type
yo,
shit.
Dude, that's big props in New Mexico. We're in turquoise, dude. Give us a.
We've been in turquoise, I'm pretty sure. Well, that's like 3 months.
There we go.
So yellow's the.
Yellow's
the
clap. There we go.
Oh, Mexico. Clap.
Keep being COVID safe, boys. And don't worry, guys. We even before this.
Psych, if you're watching this, you're not from New Mexico. Honestly, leave because you guys are
brother.
Fucking retarded.
I can be close as I want. As close as I want. He's like my brother. And we hang out. We always wear our masks everywhere. So, you know.
I'm just super gay.
I always fucking. I mean, that's
COVID is the least of his worries. He's still got to worry
that.
About AIDS.
Yeah. I respect that.
When you're gay, that's the life you live.
We desanitize fucking all these mics. Well, this is my personal mic, so I'm going to stick it in my mouth. My mom.
No, that sounds so weird.
My teeth. I bet. So this is my, I was going, ah! Like,
don't do that.
Did it hurt yours?
Yes. That's better. See, and that's still a pretty loud volume.
Dude, I forgot to put on music while we're playing, dude. Ready?
Coming out of my cage and I've been licking some balls.
What?
It's just who I am.
I mean, you know, it's the Bobby Shmurda song. It's like, doom, doom, I suck dick, I'm gay.
Yeah. Well, those old vines were all, I passed the bat. Oh. Tim opened the house. What? Got the dick up in my, oh, shit, no.
Dude, I miss mine. Mine was like.
That's what TikTok is now.
As I say, TikTok is just no more evolved vine.
I would hardly call it evolved.
Because, like, instead of 10 seconds or 6 seconds, now we get, like, a minute of, like, funny. Which is pretty good.
That's fair. But most of it is just, like, underage girls doing...
Little thoughts dancing. Yes.
Like, OnlyFans. OnlyFans was only supposed to be used for,
Like, literally
show
content.
Your artwork.
Yeah, content. Literally content.
For
now it's to show your pussy.
Which is stupid.
They're like, you want to see my roast beef?
It got used for something else, even. Hey, props to them for fucking outsmarting the system.
You think has an OnlyFans?
I don't know, dude. What's your name? I don't want to say, like, I guess we won't say last names, but.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, yeah.
Has an OnlyFans, I'm pretty sure.
You're probably right.
The you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, yeah. Is it the one I'm thinking about?
Probably.
I think so.
Vegas?
Vegas.
I'm guessing that's where she lives.
She lives in fucking California.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm pretty sure she does.
Never mind. Different person. Different person. Totally different.
I mean, you are the one that I was talking yeah, to you about that one day? No, she doesn't.
She doesn't? She doesn't. I thought she does, dude.
Nah, she's just a bad bitch.
That's whack.
She just posts, she just posts shit like that. Whack.
Who am I following on OnlyFans then?
Well, not her. That's for sure. That's still crazy. I still can't believe I know her and her family. I'm telling you, bro. One day that she came to my dad's house and I was laying on the floor and I could literally see her panties. No joke.
Dude, that's your cousin, dude.
It's not my cousin. Oh, it's not? My brother.
It's your sister.
My brother dated her sister.
Oh.
So it's all right. It's okay. It's not my family.
Good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wait, hold on. I want to hear more about Joe's incest.
Oh, yeah. No, it's not my incest.
Incest, boy.
I'm just saying the bitch had a nice vagina.
The cards weren't printing up. Ooh,
you're going to bend them.
I just like processed what you said.
I say shit like this at work and my boss just looks at me. She's like, you're funny. And I'm like, thanks, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Just here to chill.
Fucking people were saying, hey, how'd you and Joe meet? Because we said it last time, but camera.
We're
it's
super gay.
It's giving us problems, and I don't know why. Whenever I stream, it's fine.
It's because you're brown, I'm telling you. And then I'm also here, so that's double the brown, and it's just.
Maybe it's just, like, really hot, dude.
Well, I mean, you they're and really Freddie hot. Are both in the room, so.
Oh.
Just saying.
I got 2 goblins.
Sheesh.
I know, I only got 1.
That's all you're going to get, too, so.
Damn, that's cold.
It's all good. I'm friends with these guys. Gotta be.
Now I gotta go put the thirst trap on IG for more compliments.
Facts. I follow girls like that. They post their booty pics, and I'm like, damn, you really a thought.
So you're saying I should stop posting thirst traps?
Yeah. At least you don't go to the gym and like post in the picture, you know, like or like go to the gym and post in the mirror. It's like, damn. Imagine going all the way to the gym just to get a quick pump and then post a picture.
Dude, that was making me laugh so hard.
She's so confused too.
She doesn't know what's going on. Yeah. She was like,
yeah, my man just woke up and she's all
staring at the phone.
And then she went with me and laid down. And I was like, yes, I'm gonna enjoy this moment for a little while longer.
Very rare. Then when she wakes up, she's like, get the fuck away from me. Like, what are you doing?
She kept looking for my mom because like my mom was leaving.
Yeah.
And she was about to like cry, dude.
She was like,
and I was turning it like this, dude. I was all trying to make her watch TV. I was like, no, we're gonna look TV this way. No,
is she still watching Real?
What were we watching? Yeah, it was like for like 90th time.
Like Rio, the Disney movie?
Yeah. No, the birds, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's a Disney movie, isn't it? I'm pretty sure, isn't it?
Didn't we have this argument last? No, you weren't there.
Or is it Pixar?
It's
some kind of cartoon. I don't know. That's all I know.
Anyways, I met Joe at homecoming.
Yeah, fact.
Oh, wait, hold on. I don't even know the story.
You don't know how we met?
No, I'm very intrigued.
So, me and Frank met Joe at summer school.
Summer school, 8th grade.
And that's how they became fucking boys, dude.
Yeah. Frank shout out to my math teacher in the 8th grade. You're a cunt. She's trying to fail me, that bitch.
So Frank invited Joe to play with us. Because I don't know. You're playing Black with Ops Bobby.
I was playing Bob's, Mills, Levi. I was playing with all them back then.
Levi's an idiot. I ran into him the other day.
Those are the guys I was playing with.
So then we start playing Black Ops 2 with Joe.
Yep.
And then that's when we build our relationship. I still haven't met him in person.
Yep.
Freshman year comes around. I see Joe, guy with long hair, looks like Aladdin, dude.
Yep.
Aladdin.
Like, this guy looks a little weird, but I was
ready to fucking
cool
bomb some buildings.
He's cool as fuck. And then, so we weren't really that close. We're just like, we're friends, really good friends.
Yeah.
But we became bros, like fucking brothers, dude, at homecoming. I took a girl to homecoming.
No one else was there, huh? Was it just me, you, and Jones? It was just me, you, and Jones, right?
So Jones is doing his own stuff, being clown.
Hold on, time out. Was that the year Jones won the homecoming ticket?
Yeah,
that is.
When he rapped,
he was like, "Oh, my name is Sneaky D." Yeah.
Macaroni.
Holy shit,
say it one more time. It's macaroni.
That was the year.
So after Jones won his macaroni ticket, dude.
Right, the macaroni.
2014, yeah. I think, or something. 2015.
Getting down. Jones has been clumsy, dude.
2014. That was like
he was getting
year.
Down
something like that. Yeah, yeah.
Clumsy, dude.
It was something like that.
So then,
13 going into 14, if anything.
I danced with the girl I took for a bit, and I was like, you know what? I'm just going to go relax. I saw Joe sitting on the bleachers, dude, and I went to go sit with him, dude.
Just talked the whole night.
And just talked, got to know each other.
He
like,
said,
the whole
fuck
night.
That bitch, I'm out.
We found out that my Nina and his mom were, like, best friends, dude.
Okay.
And that's what, like, even, like, made us, like, more close. But Because I remember the girl coming up. He's like, hey, you want to dance? And I'm like, no, I'm too good.
I was just about to say.
I was like, I don't feel good. I'm just going to say, dog, good job.
There's your freaking date wandering around all where's Peanut and then fucking Joe.
She definitely cheated on you.
No, the MP5 is the superior gun. And fucking Joe's over there like, oh, no, you're a fucking idiot. It's a Car 98.
For real, though.
What the fuck's an MP5 and a Car 98?
Like, is this dude talking about music? He's saying something about an MP5 player?
Hey, look, it just...
Anyways, homeschool. We were talking
homeschool.
I mean, homecoming. Same thing now. If you think about it, everyone's homeschooled nowadays.
What do you say? He said it so serious. Homeschool. We're like, what?
I'm just fried mentally.
Mentally, honestly, but homecoming is a place where boys become men.
I did not become a man at homecoming.
Here's the checklist.
If anything, I did the complete opposite of becoming a man.
Here's how you become a man, dude. First,
you get a girl pregnant. Second, then you get married.
Dude, this is what happens, dude. First, you get your pube hairs, dude.
Yeah.
Step one, right?
Yeah.
Next, you have sex. That's step two. Number three, you
I
learn
did
how
the
to
wrong
cook.
Order.
Number four, still you grill. Once you grill, you become a fucking man.
I thought it was when you change your car oil.
Oh, yeah.
That's number four.
Number four, sorry. Change your car oil or your
There's
brakes.
Five easy steps to becoming a man.
Number five is you grill. The last thing you need to learn is how to grill.
I've grilled.
Good steak.
I've grilled, but I've never changed my own car oil.
I need to.
My brother taught me, dude, and it's not bad
it's
at
not
all.
Hard.
You
it's
just
not hard.
Screw the oil cap and then...
It can definitely be hard if you don't know what you're doing, though.
Kind of, but not really.
I mean, if you're going in there
like,
with no fucking sense
it,
of what you're doing.
I was like... Okay, I had a general idea. Like, this is how it fucking went.
Well, I mean, it's true. Of course, you know where, like, the pan's going to be. But, like, let's say if you don't know what to do. Like, you don't know what tools you need, all that other stuff.
Yeah.
Like, you're not going into that prepared.
Knowledge of
like,
parts.
You're telling me you have all those tools right now?
Yeah.
Before your brother helped you?
Yeah.
Really, you had all those tools?
Dude, all my grandma collects is fucking tools, dude.
Okay, so that's different, though.
What do you want for Christmas?
But those are...
I want tools.
Those are not your tools, though. Those are her tools.
We live in this house together.
Do you know where they are?
We live, yeah.
Okay, well, then
we
that's good.
Dwarf. No, I was going
to say, okay, that.
Dude, tell us, how did you meet the love of your life? How did everything go down?
Oh, God, okay.
If you feel comfortable saying, you don't have
that's
to.
That's fine.
He's like, one day we were at Hooters, and it was a vibe.
I was at Hooters. Cheeks one day.
She was on her 12 to 9.
No, actually, so it was at one of Cruz's basketball games.
This is where you first saw her.
This is where I first ever saw her.
Eye contact, gazed.
Yes.
She was like, I looked into her eyes and I just knew.
So mom actually set it up because she worked with Char.
You gotta love moms.
Yeah, I remember Char. Okay. I'd always see Char whenever I go visit mom.
Char and Michelle, Michaela's mom, are together. And I don't remember how it happened, but all I know is some lines got not crossed.
They were talking.
Yeah, and
know.
It's like, oh, well, I have a son who's single. Oh, well, I have a stepdaughter who's single.
They were
single.
Like, shit, let's make it work.
And so my mom texted me, right? And if you know me, you know that I have a type of girl that I like.
True.
A big booty with some smart-ass lips.
Boom.
I'm going to cut that.
He's
that.
All boom.
I was saying, dude.
Anyways.
Type of girl. Freddie loves blondes, dude.
Blonde
okay,
and colored
dude.
Eyes.
You love blondes? I love Hispanics.
I love girls who treat me like shit.
He likes girls who beat the fuck out of him.
I'm just kidding. That's funny.
I forgot where I was at. Oh, so, yeah. And anyway, mom's never met her before. After the game,
I think we were talking about to, like, till this day. I was like, what? They still haven't met?
At all.
And my mom grabs her and says, here, I want you to meet my son. Fucking yanks her by the arm.
Hi, I'm Freddie.
Basically,
the prank wave or what?
I got caught off guard. What do you mean?
Hey, yeah, first of all, I'm gonna make magic right now.
Put your hair back.
Oh yeah,
we just did the same thing in sync. Hi, Alfred. And then I ran away. No, actually, she invited me to dinner that night with her.
So she's
friend,
the man,
basically.
I was going to say, with their parents right away? Like,
respect?
No, I was like, oh, my God.
Honestly, that's cut straight to the chase at that point.
Literally, she's like, well, we're going to dinner after this. You want to join us? And I was caught off guard. I was flabbergasted.
What
I don't know.
What are we eating?
Literally, I lost my... I think I was saying that...
Something about dinner.
Yeah. She's like, oh, do you want to go? And I was like, just super caught off guard. And I said no, and I went home.
This is what was happening. Sorry. Everybody's like, what am I doing? In his head, it was me playing games. And Freddy's just watching in the back hole.
Basically.
He's all, never mind. All right, good.
So
that's so funny.
I think I messaged her on Facebook or something a little bit later, asked her for her Snapchat, and you know,
as any man should. Yes, right? Sir. Yes, sir.
So
all digital now.
There yes, we go. Sir.
My boy.
That's not all digital. Technically, I met her, but I met her in person, but I talked to her digitally because I was scared.
Mom made you.
It was
mom
like an arranged. You. It was like an arranged thing.
Our mommy helped him.
So what are moms for? Am I right?
Hey, happy Mother's Day. Speaking of.
Oh, happy Mother's Day. Well, when this video comes out, it's not going to be Mother's Day.
It's crazy that we don't love our mothers. Okay,
we're filming
wild.
On Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day. Guys, from the nutshell, from everyone here in the nutshell, happy Mother's Day.
Tell your mom, especially for me, that lovely day for her.
Hey, exactly. Yeah. You tell your moms to watch out for Cruz.
True.
He's on the hunt for MILFs.
And
he told me that the other day. We were driving to the gym or something, and he's like, "Oh, yeah, dude, this MILF was checking me out. I'm thinking about it."
14 looks fucking 25.
Well, shit, at that age, honestly, I'd be looking at him too. Fuck. What are they feeding these kids, man?
Continue. After mom helped you.
Oh, that's pretty much it. I got her Snapchat. We started talking. And come to find out, she's been in love with me for like ever.
I mean,
in love with you.
Right? Look at that.
As I say, do you blame him? when you got the name of the Abeta, like it's just
kidding, not my ugly fucking bitch.
Just how it be.
Jesus. God.
And today's weather, though, am I right? It was actually pretty nice today.
It was very nice.
This morning was kind of cold.
What are you fucking old? Why are you talking about the weather? This is the nutshell, baby.
Some niggas need to know the weather.
This is the fucking nutshell. Hit that clumsy. Yours is. Hit it.
I
feel like
your aura I gotta is move gorgeous. This. Make it up.
What's next segment, boys?
That was a good story. We can do Would You Rather or just jump into Pokemon cards.
Dude, all right. So first of all, mommy helped you.
Yeah.
You have a good mom.
I know I do.
Imagine.
Lucky. We have the same mom.
Lucky. Like, whatever is different, she treats me like shit. Like, I'm just kidding. Guys, I'm just kidding. My mom's fucking great.
R.I.P. She's going to watch this and she's going to fucking
as I say,
grill
if,
you,
if,
dude.
If anyone hypes you up the most, I think it's your mom. Dude. Your mom hypes you up the most.
Yeah, facts, dude. Like, I couldn't ask for a better mama, dude.
As big I say, facts. Like, I'm a big fan of Peanut and all, but compared to his mom, I ain't shit. I ain't even going to lie.
My mom's like, go above and beyond. If there's something that needs to be due the next day,
she does it 4 days.
She'll do it.
She'll do it for him.
Yeah.
Do you remember when you were in like the seventh grade? You had to
for
do
Mr.
the front blow
for,
project.
Yeah, for Mr. Bates' project, dude. So
she was just like, "I got this."
Dude, I had like a whole month to do it, dude.
Didn't do it. Gaming.
I didn't do it till the last like day.
Gaming's life, bro.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh yeah, gaming's life.
Yeah, I was.
And I was like, "Hey,
related.
Can you go buy supplies?" So yeah, sure. Oh, what are you doing? I have a project. I have to make a pueblo. Oh, nice. So can I help you? I was like, yeah. And she's like, when's it due?
Tomorrow.
She was like, okay. And she's like, what?
Oh,
are you
dude.
Fucking kidding me?
She ripped no, you I'm into sorry, one, Mara. I remember.
And I tried lying to her saying, I told you before to go get supplies.
And she was like, no, you didn't, you like, little
no,
fucking
you
idiot.
You fucking did it, you little shit. I was like, but so we go. We stay up to like, it wasn't even late. Like for me, for like being a kid, I mean, we'd stay up till fucking like what?
Like 6 in the morning, yeah. 7 in the morning.
Literally, no, wasn't even late. Man. Off of a side that, we played football together in high school and our practices were at 6 in the morning.
You'd still be awake?
So yeah, I'd go to bed at like 11 and I'd be tired and I'd get up at 5 or 5:30.
You were a junior, huh?
Yeah.
I was a junior.
It was my freshman year playing football at Santa Fe.
No.
Yeah, it was my freshman year.
I thought we switched to morning practice as my senior year.
No, but this was the 2 days.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So yeah, I'd wake up.
This is the summer practices.
Because isn't that when you hurt your leg?
No, I didn't hurt my leg until after.
Damn, my sense of time is fucked.
Continue.
Yeah, so yeah, I'd wake up at like 5:30-ish, so I could get to practice at a decent hour, and I'd go check in Peanut's room, and he's there all.
And there, with the boys is still up, dude.
And I was like, "Hey, you going to practice?"
Yeah, I was gonna say it was horrible.
What'd you say?
I would ask you, are you going to practice? And he'd be like, not a watch, but he'd look at his phone and be like, oh, no, probably not.
That's
the coach. The coach would ask me, where's your little brother? And I'm like,
asleep.
Yeah, he didn't wake up.
They probably thought I was going to be a shot.
But he's drunk and he's fucking.
Should I lie to your face like I always do?
Said I was going to change. That lie for your ears, dude?
No, I would just like to be able to hear you guys.
I was like, why are you talking to him like a little baby?
Because he's an asshole.
They probably, dude, the coach probably thought I was going to be like a fucking lazy loser.
I mean, you kind of are. But you're not at the same time, if that makes sense.
I am, actually, you know.
If that makes sense.
I am lazy.
I hate doing stuff. We all are, but you got to do it.
Literally.
But, dude, I'm just a fucking stud, dude.
I had to mow the fucking lawn today, dude, and I was so pissed while I was doing it.
How's being a gardener?
I'm not a gardener.
How's being a Juan?
A Juan.
I'm a house husband.
That's pretty fun, though. I would be a house husband.
No, literally, honestly.
Fact, dude, if my fucking, like, baby
she's,
mama, dude.
If she's bringing in the racks.
I had a baby mama.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, why she got to be your baby mama? Why not your wife?
Oh, yeah, true.
Because you never know. bitches be crazy nowadays.
I know. If she's your baby mama, she's not obligated to pay you anything. True. She's your wife.
Okay. If my future woman, I should say, made, like bank, dude, and she's like, hey, you can stay home. And I'm like, bet.
You don't have to tell me twice.
I don't think I would, though, because I like my job.
You true. Would get to play games all day. You could stream all day after you did your chores.
The fuck are chores?
You have chores as a...
Am I the only one who does chores?
I'm making her come home and do that shit. What the fuck?
You have chores?
No, I like doing the dishes. That's my favorite chore.
I hate doing the dishes.
I love doing the dishes.
I'd rather take out the trash. All the trash.
The trash isn't that bad.
Dude, that's about it. The trash is my job, but me being the asshole, my mom... Like, when we all lived here, my mom would be like... we'd have... Each have to do something. Like, do the dishes, throw the trash.
But it was mostly me and you, because Ants didn't ever do shit when he was living here.
Or just when me and you, or when Grant was here, just me and you.
That's what happened when you're the oldest.
Can you throw the trash and do the dishes? And do the dishes. I was like, yeah, I'll throw the trash. And Freddy's doing the dishes. And I was like, hey, Freddy. Yeah, Grandma told you to throw the trash.
I go to my room, dude.
And next thing, my grandma sees Freddy throw the trash, and she's like, did you just throw the trash and do the dishes?
Yeah.
you told me to. And she's all, no, that motherfucker.
She's like, that little fucker.
Yeah, little bastard.
And I'm all thinking you're in the fucking, in the clear, bro.
Oh, yeah.
She comes busting in, you little son of a bitch. Get your ass over here. Bend over.
Get the fuck over here.
Dude, my mom tries throwing the chancla now, and I let her throw it because I know she's going to miss.
It just goes.
I'm like, mother, we're not 20 years ago where you could throw that thing and hit me accurately. I was like, now I know you're going to miss. I was like, go ahead. Yeah, for real. I was like, eat that fucker. I was like, you ain't going to hit me.
Got that ultimate instinct.
I ain't even got to move.
No, ultra instinct. What the fuck?
Would you say ultimate instinct?
I was like, oh, hold on. That don't sound right. What are you doing now? Pokemon cards or what?
Yeah, you guys want to do packs or would you rather?
I don't care. I like how you guys don't So what are we choosing? Because you guys just started going.
It's up to you.
Now you guys just started going. You didn't even say anything.
Let's break the...
One, two, three, shoot.
What do you mean?
Both rock.
Oh, I thought you picked scissors. You went scissors. I saw you. Yes. What do you mean? Did I? You literally went like that. You fucking idiot. Yes, you went scissors. Yeah, and I don't know what fucking universe.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you even recording it? I didn't see the little red because it blended in with your shirt.
You want to do? Would you rather? Or would you do a?
I'll let you choose.
Or should we do like jokes?
No, I'll lose.
Why?
I laugh at everything.
No, but they can't be like fucked up jokes.
Oh, then I'm out. I'm going to hell. I ain't a good Christian
jokes,
boy.
Dude. And then if you laugh, you laugh.
You want to know what else is a joke? Their family.
Ha 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 ha. You're so funny.
Thank you. That's the whole point.
Oh, fuck. Which one is it?
That was a pretty good one. So like, you just fuck it, let's just open up packs. I don't give a shit.
Dad jokes.
What's brown and sticky?
A stick.
Ah, how'd you know?
Sticky?
What do you call a baby kitty in a pool? Kitty pool. I get a pool.
It's like what Kevin Hart does, but fucking worse.
Oh, holy shit. I got the funniest Kevin Hart bit. Okay. Go ahead, I'll let you.
How do you get a country girl's attention?
How?
A tractor.
Come on, let's keep it going.
That's pretty good.
Okay.
Compared to some of those other ones, yeah, that's pretty good.
I'll say these, and if you laugh, we'll get a point. But go ahead, what were you going to say, Kevin Hart?
Kevin Hart, he's like, hold on. So he's talking to his wife about watching porn, and she's like, well, yeah, I watch porn. And he's like, well, what do you watch? And she's like, I don't know everything. And he just goes, I didn't know this was a whorehouse. I was fucking dying, dude.
That was his wife he was talking to?
Yeah.
That's so funny. Just being able to talk to your wife like that is the greatest thing.
I did press record.
To be able to disrespect somebody like that and then disrespect you back is like just it's the love I'm looking for.
But yeah, I let Cruz drive today. We were driving home from the gym, and he says, hey, when we get to the turn at Dinosaur Trail, can I drive?
He's like, pull over. Let me fucking whip it.
Yeah. And then I had to explain to him what a Chinese fire drill was.
the fuck is a Chinese fire drill?
You know what a Chinese fire drill is?
Fuck no.
So it's when you go to a stop sign, you throw the car in park, everyone jumps out, and they all switch seats.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Chinese fire drill.
I don't know
drill.
What Chinese fire drill
is. Yeah, me either. That's a weird name for it.
It was. I don't want to say it was a blessing.
We called it musical chairs. He, like,
fucked up his ankle or anything. But
wait, who? Oh, Freddie?
That's where I learned to drive.
That definitely was a blessing for
literally,
you.
Literally, yeah.
Well, no, because he would let me drive, and the next thing you know, like,
he was fucked.
He breaks his, like, he breaks his ankle.
And it's a good thing you knew how to do what you were doing at the time. Yeah, yeah. I remember Peter would whip it in the Infinity.
Yeah, you would fucking hit power slides in the
That's so funny.
Mama's gonna watch this.
I mean, over there on my crutches and all you hear is,
I did a pretty sick drift though, not gonna
That's
lie.
That's sick.
I think I didn't like do anything to the car because
that's
I
some of the better.
All my friends were egging you on too.
They were like, "Go, Pino!" Yeah, I would have too. I'd have been like, "Woo!"
And then, dude, some dude tried fucking thinking he was a bad motherfucker, dude. Tried doing it in a Mini Cooper.
Fuck.
The tire went bloom, bloom, bloom
in the parking lot. Damn,
he fucking broke down. He's like this. Then his mom pulls up, dude. Fucking.
My mom would have came out and beat the fuck out of me.
I got no power. Remember,
come on, Freddie. No, you can see the crutches.
Freddie's all crutching around.
Hi, boys.
I hated those crutches.
Freddie was literally a crip at that point. So funny.
Why?
Why?
This is jokes. So laugh, you laugh, you know?
Yeah.
You go points, you.
I'm going to keep a straight face.
All right. Why are elevator jokes so classic and good?
Why?
They work on many levels.
That first one was definitely better.
The first one was like the tractor one. That was hilarious.
I don't think it gets better than that, if I'm being honest.
I'm trying to find a Z.
He's like, I'll find it.
Like,
yeah.
When my mom wasn't home, we'd beat the shit out
of
each other.
Yeah, for real.
We'd go just
throw each other around. And if you cried, well, then you'd be like, hit me.
I fucking
don't tell
him
mom.
The trampoline once. It was funnier than shit. He was getting a ball and I let his legs go.
The ball was just lying like right on the edge of the trampoline.
Just fucking
we'd hold our legs and fucking like
to grab it.
Yeah. And I'd grab it and throw it on the trampoline.
He just let
and
go.
He lifted back up. So that's what happened. I grabbed the ball, threw it back, and it started
like,
rolling off.
Like,
and he's all,
oh,
the ball! And let's go. And I go, thunk, the ball, dead!
That's so funny. Bro, when I was younger, my brother, Andrew, he used to fucking practice wrestling moves on me. When I was little, he put me on his shoulders and fucking dropped to his knees.
I'll drive you.
He used to do it all the time. He would see a cool move, and as soon as my mom would go to like go to work, he'd be like, all right, we're trying this.
Come
all
right, come here.
I'm like, word, whatever we're doing. 40-40.
40-40, baby.
How do you think the year 40-40 is going to be like? Hopefully cool, right?
I think if the Earth is still around, because I'm not
if we don't
I'm not
fucking kill ourselves.
I got my degree in English.
Yeah.
And history. If history repeats itself.
Oh, it's going to.
In the year 40-40, we're going to go into another world war. But.
Let's hear it. Let's hear it.
All right. Here we go. We're starting.
Okay. Hold on.
Let's hear it.
What's the difference between a G-spot and a golf ball?
You can't find it.
You can hit the G. No, fuck the golf ball.
A guy will actually search for the golf ball.
Oh, that's not
true. That's actually true.
He laughed.
Yeah, you really did.
That was like a pity
that's
laugh.
1 point for
that's,
Joe.
That's still a pity laugh, though. But, hey, that's a true joke. I wouldn't look. It's not my problem if she don't get off, you know?
Why was the guitar teacher arrested?
Why?
For fingering a minor.
Oh, that one.
I think you have to, like, understand music. To
as I say, since I know music, it's different.
You tell that to anyone else, they're like, oh, you pervert.
Yeah, for real. They're like, what the fuck? She's only 12. And you're like, actually, the strings were made 12 years ago. You're right, but.
What's the difference between a tire and a 365 used condoms?
One last.
One's a good year. The other's a great year. Okay, that's kind of stupid.
True, actually, though.
That's a good one.
I was expecting a better punchline, but that's true.
I would have chuckled. But.
Why does Santa Claus have a big sack?
Why?
Because he comes once a year.
That one's good, though. I like that one.
Okay.
That one's a good one.
That was
one.
Pretty good.
Comes once a year. Imagine. Sounds horrible. Is he real, though? Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
What did the banana say to the vibrator?
What?
Why are you shaking? She's going to eat me.
That's a good one. Oh, man. Poor Nana.
Oh, it's fucked up.
Oh, let's hear it.
Why does Dr. Pepper come in a bottle?
Why?
Because his wife's dead.
Yeah. That's fucked up. She cremated or what? That's funny. Get fucked. Maybe like, just get good, kid. Dude. You're trash.
I'm not gonna say this one because
I'll say it.
At least read
No, it's you don't want to say it. Look at it.
Oh fuck.
What is it?
That's not gonna happen, dude.
Let me see it.
We don't have kids, but we have to get flagged. No, not that. You can't get flagged for anything on YouTube. You say fucking bitch. You can say anything you want on YouTube.
Oh my god. I read the rest of it. I was like, whoa. That's like the one where if it asks you like if you could have two ages, what would they be from like 1 and 30? And it's like either way you're fucked because you know they're both low age. Yeah, yeah.
What do you call a lesbian dinosaur?
A lick-a-lot-a-puss.
Oh yeah. he's all lick-a-lot-a-puss. I know, you know you're doing it better than Peanut. Peanut's like, which one is it?
What does one saggy boob say to the other saggy boob?
What's hanging?
Is that what it says?
No.
If
we don't get some support, people will think we're nuts.
That's a good one.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Never mind.
Oh, this is for you. What's the best part about gardening?
All the hose?
Getting down and dirty with your hose. Yeah, all right, that's pretty good.
All right, all the hose.
I'm like decent at like trying to guess punchline.
I'm not. What the fuck?
How is a girlfriend like a laxative?
They make you shit your pants?
They both irritate the shit out of you.
Yeah.
Do you remember when Zach took laxatives in California?
Yeah.
She was so funny.
Is it funny?
Oh, it's so funny. Fucking
I felt like I took laxatives this morning. I don't mean to talk about this on the podcast. But I mean, I shit like for like 15 minutes.
Honestly, when you get to a certain age, it just happens, honestly.
Why do vegetarians give good head?
Why?
Because they're used to eating nuts.
That's so good.
Okay, that's pretty good.
They have to get that protein somehow. Come on.
What's long and hard and full of semen?
Me.
A Navy ship?
Oh, submarine. Yeah, kind of.
Oh.
That's the same thing.
What's the difference between your wife and your job?
You're getting paid to do one.
Yeah, after 5 years, your job will still suck.
That's a good one.
I kind of like my job.
Yeah, until those kids start pissing you off and you want to fucking...
I know. It was online, so that was easy.
Yeah, exactly. In class, it's a whole different thing. You're like, hey, listen here, you little fucks. I will
call Joe in here.
I will. Oh, my God. They would call the police. Actually, Mr. Morano probably wouldn't call the police. He'd be nice.
Oh, was he your principal or no?
Yeah. Okay. I actually met Mr. Morano the same time I met Frank.
Oh, wow.
He was our principal for summer school.
What?
What rock group?
That's Four Men That Don't Sing?
Kiss sings... I don't know. Which one is it?
Is this another joke?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Mount Rushmore.
True.
Oh.
That is a rock group.
That's kind of funny.
That is a rock group.
That's
a good
man. That's like the sticky one. What's brown and sticky?
Imagine they have their own Hokages up in Washington. That's wild.
Yeah, I don't get that entirely because I haven't seen Naruto yet. Cool.
Yeah, you wouldn't have thought of that, though, huh?
I need to get into that.
You're slit.
It's probably like a battle styles. The most.
Because Peanut tells me that.
Oh, it's hype.
It's good.
Naruto is a good series. You got to definitely start from the beginning, though.
You know what I need to finish is the Clone Wars. I haven't finished it. I started season 2.
I've seen like maybe 20 episodes and I gave up. Yeah, I couldn't do it.
Did you finish it, P?
What?
The Clone Wars?
No, I've not finished it.
Okay. I got to like season 2, episode like 8. And
I've been watching The Mandalorian, though.
I fucking love The Mandalorian.
One of the greatest series I've ever seen, dude.
Ever seen. Yep.
So good.
Yeah, all I see is Joe. They're dragging him by the arms. And I was like, is he okay? And they're like, oh, yeah, he's fine. Yeah. And they're like, oh,
just drunk.
What's up, Freddy?
Was that at Sam's?
Probably.
No, I think it was at Ryan's.
Oh, yeah, 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 in the front yard. Yeah. I remember. I went out because I had so many Cheetos, bro. I was like, Ryan, I'm fucking hungry, bro. Like, you got anything I can eat? And he was like, fucking digging, bro. And I was like, word. Cheetos. Yeah, for real, dude. After I like, pounded a couple beers. And then after... tossed in the front yard, just throwing up.
Like this, watch. Got your pack? See this little like piece?
Oh, you just pull it aside.
You can just pull like that, but I think it's easier to open like that.
Like, oh, the way you did it?
Yeah.
And you just pull them apart?
Yeah.
I fucked it up. Oh, no, I didn't. Well, you know what? It is what it is.
I'm just scared to bend the cards, bro.
Yeah, it's really fine. Yeah. You put the fucking... here.
How can I do this? This is harder than fuck.
Let me tell you, right, you think they would put the cards the other way so you couldn't see them, you know?
Literally.
You're still opening it, dude.
Yes, I'm retarded. I'm not trying to bend your cards.
What do I do with this?
Yeah, I'll pick up my own mess. Yeah.
So they go 1, 2, 3.
Front. So what if I counted 3 and it was like that?
No, no.
That's how I counted it from the top, though. That's literally what I did.
Give me your code.
Oh.
And then no, one more.
So, and then three. More, yeah. All right.
You flip them. I know you guys can't see, but share.
Double Birdie, blade. Cactuarine.
I got Kevin Durant. That's pretty lit.
Oh, like, hold on, what?
Camping gear.
Look, and then once you reach your like reverse.
I got a sparrow.
Nice, buddy. And then my...
A Zubat.
Hey! Cubone. Shit, dude.
Tapu Coco.
Furlish.
Scrappy Coco.
Bill Pub. Ooh, I don't reverse? Know what this. I got some cacti nigga. Yeah. Okay. You ready? Yeah, I got some fucking lightning dog. No, it's not.
Oh. What's a second gen dog? Entei? Suicune. Raikou.
1985.
I was going to say, is this the song I think it is?
I love bitches from 1985.
Debbie just hit the wall.
In my sleeves just in case, dude.
Let me tell you. No? I can see why people don't buy those packs. Seeing already, Freddy's like, I don't know. I'm only lucky in video games for
Freddy
fucking
definitely
pack.
Won that round, dude.
Yeah, for real.
You want this?
No.
On the hood of White Snake's car, her yellow SUV.
They open another one.
Son of a... Fuck. Bam. You see, I saw a video of a Nogla. He opened a pack.
Got back to back, bro. No. That was a different one.
Are you talking about the Charizard you pulled?
Dude, back to back Charizard. Yep. No, he got one in the first pack, opened another pack, and instantly got it again.
I thought he pulled in the same pack. Because he's all, this pack shit.
Yeah. Okay. Well, no. That pack, they were like, we'll give you like 50 subs or whatever if you bend that whole pack. And he was like... Word, man, like yeah. Easy, yeah. As soon as he opened it, bro, he went through it, and he was so mad. He was so mad.
Oh, I'd be pissed, too.
Honkrow.
Indeed.
I got a Honkrow.
Oh, I got the twins.
Poniard. Timber.
T-pig. I got a T-Pig. Lamio. Let's go.
War Beetle.
I got Electrobuzz.
What the fuck is that thing?
Baltoy. Oh, shit. I like the way this one looks. Oh, that's a nice one. Well, let me tell you, I definitely didn't get
anything. Is that a
holo? Nope. Nothing.
Damn, Joe hasn't pulled a holo. I think you won this one because I just got like a regular holo.
Yeah, I definitely got that one.
You want this? Or Beetle?
I like my holos.
Yeah, I know. That football, that pack I got yesterday, I didn't get shit.
And if you get dupes that you don't need, you should just, do random giveaways.
Literally.
Like, hey, who wants this fucking card?
You might as well. There's probably some little fucking 8-year-old who doesn't know what he's talking about.
It's free, dude. It's free for a fucking
football. Real estate.
I mean, might as well, right?
I mean, I could just throw it in an envelope.
Yeah, true.
I'll have to put it in a box, but...
Well, why would you waste all that space in a box when
money.
You could just... True.
It costs money to fucking send
to
it in
ship
a box.
It out, yeah.
True, but I mean, like... Not Walker, bad.
Ignite. Level ball. Ball toy. Kielgar.
Ooh.
It, Rozer. Reverse T-Pig.
Ooh.
Oh,
that's nice.
Valente, dude.
Damn.
Oh,
my luck only occurs in games. I get lucky with the games. I don't know about IRL. IRL kind of fucks me. This is how you sound when you're singing in the party.
You sound dope?
Sometimes.
Oh, because you have auto-tune, huh?
I will too soon.
Really? Are you going to get one of those?
Just balling, dude.
Oh. That's why Peanut has all that money in him. Or on him. I mean, yeah, it's in him. I mean, wink.
Jimmy, I got the money.
Jimmy's mom, Gorilla Grip QG, Mr. Neutron. Can I have some more cookies?
Oh, I thought you were going to say coochie.
No. That used to be my go-to phrase.
Weeping Bell, Bobby, Mindful.
Phoebe.
What card is that?
The Cobra. What oh,
yeah, I didn't. The one that's the one that's in your hand.
Mr. Mime, as it snows. Slippy Boy, Rapid Strike again. Reverse.
Oh, shit. Nah.
Gay.
Whoever made these cards and put them in that pack, I hope your mother has a great fucking Mother's Day, honestly.
Yeah, facts.
Hey.
You, on the other hand, though, fuck you.
I like Gente.
That's, hey, for that pack, that whole box, that's not bad.
Did I pull any of these ones that I,
no, we definitely did not.
Yeah, they're mad.
Definitely did not pull the ones you wanted.
Necrozma.
Rapid Strike.
Necrozma and Tapu. All right. Would you rather...
All right, come on. Spit it out, Junior. Today, Junior,
would you rather be funny but really stupid or boring but really smart?
Well, I'm already stupid, so I'd rather be fucking smart.
I was going to say, I'm really boring, so might as well just throw on some extra smarts on it.
I think I'd rather be stupid but funny.
No.
Comedian, bro.
I mean, true. Girls love those dumbass dudes sometimes.
Okay, but the question is, like, how stupid? Like,
yeah, is it like where you can't even fucking breathe stupid? Yeah, that's what I want to know.
Are you, like, you're just a vegetable?
Yeah. Is that what it is or what?
I don't know.
Maybe, I'd rather be a vegetable because then I don't got to pay for nothing.
Like, really just, like, dumb. Like,
I'm done.
Like, if someone were to ask you, like, hey, what's the capital of New Mexico?
I don't know.
And they'd be like,
Albuquerque?
Like, Taos. Yeah. They're like, yeah, Taos. New York. Dubai, we're from Denver. Dubai. Honestly, I think you're right. Honestly, I'd probably want to be stupid.
Yeah, see, but funny.
Because people would be like, damn, this nigga funny.
Yeah, this dude's fucking funny. Yeah, like,
this dude's fucking hilarious.
Well, you can be smaller. All right. You gotta be famous or rich?
Famous.
Kind
famous,
of the
easy.
Because then you become rich once you're famous.
So if you're famous.
I think it works either way, dude. Even if you're rich, you're famous.
Nah, it's not true.
Yeah.
Not necessarily.
Nicky's rich and he's not famous. But Nicky's fucking filthy rich, too.
He's not like.
Dude, Nicky's they're one of the they're one of the most wealthiest people in this fucking. In the state, bro. Those niggas are wealthy.
Totally. But I'm saying, like, if you, once you're rich, you can have money to do stuff, like, do whatever the fuck you want.
Well, I mean,
you have a higher chance of, you can promote your shit on the fucking billboards.
True, but I mean,
all that stuff.
Yeah, but I mean, doesn't mean it's gonna go big, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, true.
If you're famous, like, you're already big at that point, and then you get money because people are like, hey, we want you to, we want to sponsor you because you're so big. Like, I'd rather just be famous.
Yeah, it's like, would you rather have a million followers or $500,000?
Yeah, exactly. That $1 million runs out, but those millions of followers get me more money.
Well, unless you invest it in Dogecoin.
Yeah, true, you could, but I mean, that's a big risk.
I was going to say, that's a huge gamble, because I heard it took a massive plummet.
Yeah.
Would you rather find the love of your life or $5
million? $5
million.
Love isn't real.
I already found the love of my life.
That was sad for you.
No. I don't know. He's
like, yeah, I got you.
$1 million.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to choose the money.
Sorry, babe.
Money changes people, I'm just going to say. Money changes people.
Yeah, I'm a sim, so I guess.
I'm not. I mean,
sim life.
I could be a sim.
Let's see. Fuck these ones. Only 6%. Mm-hmm. See, this fucking thing doesn't die. Would you rather be born into the past or the future?
Past.
Well, how far into the past? Because
anywhere, any fucking. Time,
oh, then
dude.
Yeah, past.
Yeah, past. Easy, because I could.
Would I have the knowledge I have now?
Yes,
I guess so. Yeah.
Oh, then yeah, I'm past. No. I'm going with the past. And you don't change your number.
I have.
Don't leave me. I want you here with me. I know that your love is gone.
You just sound like Peanut to me. I can't even hear you in that music alone. That's crazy.
Tell me, I didn't realize that thing was Bluetooth. That thing's legit, dude.
Yeah, you can call it, do prank calls and stuff, and then capture the audio.
Now it's working. We couldn't get it to work last episode, but
do you remember
it's working now.
On your YouTube channel when you prank called your ex-girlfriend?
With Ethan.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, hey, is this...
Is this
show blah, blah, blah?
And he's like, oh, fuck!
That shit's so funny.
Would you die before your spouse or after?
Before. It sounds too painful to die after.
Yeah, literally.
Sorry.
Don't you want to be like a ninja dude, like a shinobi? I'm just kidding.
I would rather her be in pain than me. Fuck it.
You must know pain. You know pain.
Let's see. Ooh, would you rather marry the person of your dreams or have the job of your dreams?
Job of my dreams. 100%.
Because if I marry the person of my dreams and I have a shitty job, either way, I'm unhappy in life. If I marry the wrong person, oh well, I can always find a new person. If I have the job that I love, though, I'm happy regardless. You got to find something you love to do, you know? Yeah, there you go.
Yes.
Easy.
I don't really have a hairy ass.
Man, I wish.
I'm not very hairy just in general.
I wish I could say the same thing.
They look like terrible. Dude, my armpits look like they're like
even 50, my armpits. My armpits are the are good.
I was gonna come up with your own. Somebody.
Sheesh, man, put me on the spot like that. I'm terrible.
Give me one, Freddy. Give us a would you rather.
Ooh, this is a good one, actually. I had this with Yuslin. Would you rather be able to the superpower to fly or teleport?
That's easy.
Teleport.
That's what I was saying.
That's fucking
Can you believe they said, or one of his friends said that he wanted to fly? He was like, bro, I'd rather fly. I was like, why, when you can just be there instantly? Like, you could be there whenever you want.
I guess for the joyriders.
You're practically Goku, though. Like, even Superman couldn't keep up with you if you could instantly transport or teleport.
Literally, yeah.
Like, Superman couldn't even touch you at that point.
I had one, but I...
Would you rather be hunted by Jason Bourne or John Wick?
Jason Bourne.
Jason Bourne.
You can get away from Jason Bourne. John Wick. He uses many things.
John Wick.
You killed his dog.
Okay, oh, yeah, Jason Bourne.
Even if I didn't kill his dog, I'd rather have Jason Bourne. I'm not going to lie.
And plus, he's older, too, I think.
True.
All right, Freddie, got one?
No, I lost it.
If you could be in, like, would you rather, or no. If you could be in any TV show or, like, cartoon, what would you want to be in?
Regular show. No.
Regular show, that's a good one, yeah.
I don't know.
All right, so if you had to choose between regular show, Adventure Time, and Family Guy.
Regular show, 100%.
Regular show?
Yeah. Family Guy's too unpredictable. Too much stuff happens. Well, Peter's too crazy.
That's the fun part. You never know what's going to happen.
That's a regular show, too, though.
Well, I mean, yeah, but Family Guy's more hardcore in a way.
Yeah.
Regular show is just like, they sneak stuff in. Family Guy just full send. That's 24/7.
Adventure Time didn't get into love, but I like Adventure Time.
Adventure Time was good. I thought it was good.
I enjoyed it.
Could have been better, but it could have been worse.
I like Ice King.
Yeah. He was one of my favorite characters.
Fuck, dude. Would you rather? It's like hard to come up with on the spot.
To come with your own, yeah.
Would you rather eat Burger King or McDonald's?
McDonald's. Yeah. That's an easy question.
Gross.
But if I had to choose one for the rest of my life, you'd best believe I'm choosing McDonald's over Burger King. What
literally.
Fuck?
I had a chicken sandwich from Burger King.
Tore your stomach up, I bet.
Yeah,
if you had to, Joe, would you?
Oh, God. Here we go. Let's hear it.
This is recorded. This is live broadcast worldwide.
Oh, my God. Oh, it's, yeah, you already
to
know
save
my answer.
The girl of your dreams.
I'm sucking a dick. Just kidding.
I guess that's the answer.
Anyways, go on.
I guess, yeah, would you?
Yeah, I'd save her life.
I'd be a good guy.
So you'd have a video of you.
Oh,
yeah.
Or just getting trained, dude.
Getting trained.
To save your future girl's life.
She's lucky. Like her.
Oh, I see. I said future girl. Dude.
She's lucky. It's like Spider-Man.
Oh, but
where they're like all Spider-Man is Peter Parker, except yours is like
ten times
no worse.
Names. No names. That's funny. Nah, I mean, yeah, I'm a good guy.
Okay. Would you rather have no legs or no arms?
Oh, no legs. Quick. We're gamers. If you say no arms, you're a fucking idiot.
Oh, true. I forgot. Yeah, you're right.
I'm a dumbass.
I forgot.
I think, yeah, no legs.
I could live without walking.
I was debating. I was like,
if I couldn't feed myself, I'd be upset.
Feed
or
me.
Like wipe my own ass, I'd be even more
but
mad.
But you could do everything with your feet, though.
Yeah, but I mean, you think I'm fucking that? I can barely even get out of bed with my feet. You like, you think I can wipe my ass with them? No, can't do that. I'm not a monkey.
Point. I mean, I'm sure you could be trained if you were like born without it.
Well, they like true, but
because there's a guy who can play the guitar with his feet.
That sounds fucking I've seen a video horrible, though. You just have more control with your fingertips. That's what
honestly.
I'm not a monkey. Like that, these are what these are made for. I've got thumbs. My toes like aren't thumbs. You know,
aesthetic legs, yeah, exactly. Stuff like that.
Fingers on a foot.
Fingers on a foot, baby.
That shit's so
I'm
funny.
I'm still not 100%.
That's a good one.
I know it's your toes, but
fingers on a foot.
Would you rather?
It's just an inside joke.
Not listen to music for the rest of your life.
Nope. Sorry.
Or
I'll live with the other one for the rest of my life. Whatever it is, I need music.
Or not have arms.
I'd rather have music. Sorry.
You rather have music?
Yeah, music.
You can just sing your own music. You just can't listen to it.
Yeah,
you
but then how would the? Why would I want to sing my own music when other people sing it better?
True,
you know?
I guess. But.
Like, don't get me wrong, I'm good. I can do that shit too, but not like them.
Well, is this like a situation like I know you haven't seen this movie, but Yesterday, that dude where everyone forgets the Beatles? Except
Is it that? As I say, he ends up becoming like the biggest producer and music label ever.
Far away, oh, yesterday.
Is that movie good, by the way?
That's
stupid. Oh, I fucking loved it, dude. I saw it twice in theaters.
You haven't even watched it. Shut your ass up.
About the Beatles. It's terrible.
What Beatles?
Beatles.
Which ones?
What are their names?
Yeah.
Ringo.
Stevie Wonder.
Paul.
Okay.
Jason Derulo.
Don't tell me. So there's Ringo Starr. Paul. Don't tell me.
Paul Blart.
Shut up, Joe. You're bugging up my head. What's the guy who wrote the book? God damn it.
Bo Burnham.
Shut the fuck up.
Burnham.
Ringo Starr. Really Paul. God damn it. Give me the letter.
Come on, Lacey.
Jason Strahan.
What?
You mean Jason Stidham?
No.
The actor?
Strahan.
Jesse.
No.
Fuck.
James.
It's a very George is one of them,
okay,
yes.
Okay, George is the drummer, right? No, Ringo Starr is the drummer. George something. Paul.
Get this guy the fuck out of here.
It's a J?
It's a real basic name.
Jose.
John. Joe.
Yes.
John.
Oh, yes.
John Lennon.
Yes.
Yes.
How do you not know that one right away off the top of your head?
I was looking.
If anything, that's the only one I know.
I was trying to say something. Somebody from Kiss, but you have any name?
Paul Stanley?
No. The Gene Simmons.
When in doubt, hit him with a Paul Blart.
I was all, what's his name? Ah. Well, I guess that's just. Anything you guys want to say? Thank you for being on the show, dude.
Thank you for having me. I know it's probably like not as good as that first one. I'm not that funny, but you know, I appreciate you having me.
I just have to tone myself down sometimes. I'm a little too funny, and it's kind of bad.
You guys are really hilarious.
I try not to be.
I think you two alone. You guys need like Frank, and you guys need Jones.
Speaking about that, he's actually supposed to be here. I don't know what's going on, but
is Jones a Mormon?
No.
No. Why the fuck would he be Mormon?
He lives in Utah.
So?
Do you know how many Mormons are in Utah?
I mean, that's like saying, are you Jewish?
Jones, dude.
Yeah, I mean, you are, but you know what I mean.
Freddie,
you're awesome.
Mad respect to you. Thank you for being my brother.
Joe, you're awesome.
Thank you for being a part of the Nutshell. Guys, episode 2, success. Give us a round of applause.
Always fun. Wait.
There we go. Guys, thank you so much for watching episode 2 of the Nutshell. My name is Pino DeBeta, and I am signing off.
Later.
Your aura is gorgeous, licking and shine till I go blind.
Oh my,
taking a hit of you, I'm feeling so high. Roll my thoughts in my head, then like a gold mine.